Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. In this video we are going to talk about shipbuilding, shipping industry, India mein shipping kab se start hui, how, where we stand and what we can do. Let's just start. Chaliye. Shipbuilding is the construction of a ship which takes place in a specialized facility known as shipyard. So shipyard mein ships are built. Shipbuilders, also called shipwrights, are workers which specialize in vessel construction and repair. उनको क्या कहते हैं? शिप राइट्स. आगे नेक्स्ट, हिस्ट्री ऑफ शिप बिल्डिंग इन इंडिया. ओल्डेस्ट टाइडल डॉक बिल्ट अराउंड 2500 BC बाय हड़प्पन सिविलाइजेशन, प्रेजेंट डे गुजरात कोस्ट में, वाज इन लोथल. सो यहां पर दिस वाज अ ड्राई डॉक एरिया. आई विल जस्ट शो यू द फोटो ओवर हियर. इट वाज समथिंग लाइक दिस, द डॉक ओवर एरिया ओवर हियर, द लोअर टाउन, पेरिफेरल वॉल. अकॉर्डिंग टू आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट, द साइज ऑफ द डॉक कुड बी कंपेयर टू अ मॉडर्न डे शिपयार्ड्स in Mumbai and Vishakhapatnam. That too around 5000 years back. That was the advancement of Indian shipping industry those time, at that time. Even during Mughal Empire, we had a large shipbuilding industry which was largely centered in Bengal. The shipbuilding output of Bengal during the 17th century was 10 times what was produced in North America. 10 times. We were far ahead of our times. And then Britishers came. Jai Mata Di. Beda garg ho gaya. Current state of shipbuilding in India. Today, out of the world shipbuilding capacity, the output of Indian shipyard adds to a minuscule 0.045%. This is where we stand today. Even domestically, only 10% of Indian flagged ships are built in our shipyards. So even if a ship is Indian flag, still they are being made in China, Japan, but not in India. Only 10% ships are being made in India. Why? Because the costs are high, lengthy delivery periods, and indifferent quality. For same quality, since it takes a lot of time, the cost also increases. Copy it, aage badhte hain. So evolution of shipbuilding started from rowing ships, wind sails, paddles, propeller steam driven 1830, iron hulls 1860, steel hulls 1870, IC engines propeller 1910. This is what we are running today. Copied. Major shipbuilders are China, South Korea and Japan. China 45%, South Korea today has a market of 29%, Japan around 18%. Total is 92% of shipbuilding, not 93, 92% of total shipbuilding is done in these three countries. Then comes Philippines, European Union, rest of the world. We are at 0.045%. Copied? Let's move it. Expected growth of shipbuilding sector 2022, we stand at $151.82 billion. Size of shipbuilding by 2030, it is estimated to go up to $195.48 billion. Traditional shipbuilding, pehle kaise hoti thi? These were the wooden ribs. Pehle niche there was a keel laid, then the ribs, then the plating, then these frames, and then riveting them. This was how the wooden ships were built. Copied. The ship was built from the keel upward. Niche it used to start upwards. Pehle the keel was laid, and then these ribs, then structuring them together, and then riveting all these plates. Tick, 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 tick. That is how ship was built. But now things have changed. Today you get a sample approved, then prefabricated structures, matlab these structures are made somewhere, then they are brought to the where the ship is to be laid, and there they are all kept together like this over here. Can you see? So kya karenge? This is one block, this is second block, this is third block. So this one block is made starting from this raw material, it is started, then minor assembly, then sub assembly, then unit assembly, then unit turn, fir again block assembly, then finally a mega block assembly is made, put over here. Another mega block assembly is made, brought like this. Can you see? Huge. This put over here, another third over here, and then all three are welded together. Job done. Now what happens is, when you are making these structures simultaneously and then welding them together, it becomes easy. Prefabricated cheez hai, like agar aapko ghar pe rasna banana hai, get that rasna, put it inside. But if you have to make nimbu pani, then it becomes very difficult thing. Cut the nimbu, buy the nimbu, put the sugar, dissolve, then taste. Jai Mata Di.